Whatever. All right, you guys, we're going to hop right into
today's video, guys. The learning working in corruption is taking over everything on GAMETOONS. Let's go!
You've been a thorn in this company's side for far too long, player. Now your time has come. Bobby Longlegs, attack!
Bigwigs and Playtime Co. are behind this, aren't you?
Wrong! Playtime Co. didn't make whatever this thing is. Who knows what it could be?
If we don't figure it out soon, we're both gonna end up like Mommy Longlegs here!
Wrong again!
Meltdown sequence initiated.
Goodbye, player!
No! What? Who are you? How do you know my name?
There's no time to explain! Just do it!
Okay! Whoa! This is Among Us! The airship, right? What are we doing here? Hey, just hold on a second. You still haven't told me what's going on. Or even what your name is.
My name is Pippi. And that stuff back there? The black ooze that corrupted Mommy Longlegs? It's an evil glitch that's taking over all of the GameTunes verse. We call it the darkness.
What? Where did it start? How do we stop it?
That's why we came here to find out. Now come on, let's go. The Resistance leader can fill you in on the rest.
Well, look who comes crawling back. I never thought you'd show your face around here again. You smell like filth and betrayal.
I'm sorry, Captain. I've just been busy playing other games and...
Wait! Player? I saw a vague yellow shape in my peripheral and thought you were veteran. That traitorous scum! How the heck are you, bestie? You look... different?
Honestly, not great, Captain. Apparently all of GameTunes is getting corrupted by an evil black glitch.
The darkness. I'm aware. It's extremely dangerous. So, OP.
Captain, you said Veteran betrayed us? Where is he?
Right here, amigo. And I didn't betray anyone. I was doing what you asked us to and scouted out the other maps. Unlike Captain here, who only plays dress-up. The hair, the eye patch, the scars, it's all fake.
Well, excuse me for trying to look the part.
Veteran, what did you find out on your mission?
It's worse than we could have ever imagined. Every other map in Among Us has fallen to the darkness. It started at the scale. That's where they got B-Day, Gnome, Stoner. Then they went to Mirage HQ. They lost Mr. Egg, Wizard, even Ninja. Before long, they got all the way to Poland. That's where the darkness consumed everyone else. This airship was the only safe place in Among Us left. But I did find the source of the darkness's power, at least here in the GameTunes verse. They call him the Annoying Orange. You defeat him, and it should dispel the darkness for good.
I hope you all brought weapons, because we got company.
Locked and loaded.
I guess I have my grab pack?
And I'm a karate master.
We're going to defeat the darkness. The choice we embrace.
They got me, guys. It happened almost instantly.
Captain, hang on.
Let him go. He's already turning.
Help! It's getting in every crevice.
save him!
This is not going to
There's nothing to save, player. Join us.
Red, don't do it, player.
The darkness is too strong here. We have to go.
Go away.
Right. Now!
Oh, no, no.
Where are we now? Is this Minecraft?
Minecraft? Why'd you take us here? We need to get to the annoying orange.
You never told us where he was. I don't have the coordinates.
Well, I do. Friday Night Funkin'. Here we come.
Really? Oh, you think Minecraft is corrupted now?
Here, take mine. Get us out of here.
This is crazy, yep. Bro.
And, there, I got it!
Veteran!
They got me, player. Go on, beat the annoying orange. Save GAMETOONS. It's all up to you now.
Open the portal, we have to go!
Doesn't really look like Freddy.
I think we're in the right place.
Hey, Blue Girl! Why do you have an iPad? What are you, some kind of pirate freak?
See how he got his name?
I'm gonna kill him.
Go ahead and try! The darkness has made me more powerful than you could ever possibly imagine! You can be too! All you have to do is survive!
Never!
Come back.
Never.
Wait, don't!
What was that?
The rules of Friday Night Funkin' are different than everywhere else. You can't solve all your problems with swords or weapons. You have to rap battle. That must have been why the darkness chose this place as its source.
You're smarter than you look, little yellow guy. But trust me, that's not saying much!
You thought I'd never have to use this again. But GAMETOONS needs me! Pippi, drop a beat!
No idea how long I've been fighting the darkness.
Dang.
And now, it's finally gone.
I thought we were about to have such a happy ending.